awesome. I enjoy the wall. The gutter is right at the exact place that I didn't use. So I pretty much base my liking of a pool based on the wall. The blocks are really weird. They're like, they look slippery. And they look like, this is weird, but they're No. Actually, I used to really like this event when I swam. I wasn't very good at it. Like, I would make like, senior champs and JOs in it, but I'd never swim at like college. I didn't make that. But I actually enjoyed it. It didn't bother me.
Exactly. You should do it.
The breaststroke was a really hard part. I enjoyed the IM. I was mediocre at it. It was like my no-brainer event. It was like 50 fly, 100 fly, 200 fly, 100 back, and 103 were like just thinking. So like, oh my god, okay, brace myself. Everything else like this.
Oh, that's good. That's good.
Oh, when I was actually in shape, I would stay underwater for the full 15 meters all the way to the backstroke, probably 18.
See Adam yelling at you, fast boys, fast boys!
Yeah!
You're not running out of batteries, are you? Sure.
Feet four?
Feet four, lean two.
What are you swimming? Wait, what am I doing?